Yes, I was inspired to write this one by reading some of the native folk stories from the American Indians across the pond. And they tend to use animals to kind of portray the story. And this one particularly is about a rather mischievous fox who steals the secret of fire from some fireflies, as you do. it tells the story of why foxes are nocturnal and why they're orange and why they've got big bushy tails. And it's kind of a self-explanatory story, and I hope you like it.
There was a fox bedeviled, by a flame so cruelly hidden, befriended by a flock of birds, who taught him how to fly. The cunning fox ascended, only if he closed his eyes, until one day he come, and the fox could take no more, and with upon thee, stealer of the light, forever after banished to wander in the night. Curse be upon thee, thief of wildfire, henceforth to be banished, forever out of sight, henceforth to be banished, forever out of sight. Not have crossed, protectors of the embers, and now their secret lost. The red mist descended upon the gleeful hounds, who stole the raging fire and scattered flame aground. The fireflies gave chase and set his tail ablaze, but by then was too late, the age of fire was raised. Curse be upon thee, stealer of the light, forever after banished to wander in the night. Curse be upon thee, thief of wildfire, henceforth to be banished, forever out of sight, henceforth to be banished, forever out of sight. Forever out of sight, henceforth to be banished, forever out of sight.